second workout complete, topped off with a brutal fucking cold shower. And you see, I'm eating sardines in the sunshine. Whoa, getting my motherfucking omega-3s. I'm spilling that fucking shit down my damn fucking knuckles and shit. It's all good. Now my shit smells like fucking fish. It's all good. Getting my omega-3s and my protein C. I'm gonna bless you real quick. Bam. That's right. Bam. That's right. Gotta spread that serotonin, some of my energy. I love you so much. Let's get it today. Peace. One reason I enjoy eating raw sweet potatoes is because you have to spend a long time chewing the shit. And since I only eat one meal a day, I like to fucking savor my food. I like it to take a little while to chew through. See, this little sweet potato is 100, 120 calories. It takes like 10 minutes to eat the motherfucker, though, see? And it strengthens your chewing muscles. It helps sculpt your face and your jawline by doing all this motherfucking chewing and shit. Never tried it. Tastes like a fucking carrot. Now, one of my favorite fruits that I eat pretty much every day is the avocado. And so how I eat it, I cut it in half. I put some pink salt on it. Lately, what I've been doing, I've been putting hot sauce in a little pocket where the fucking pit was. And then I just scoop it out with a fucking spoon. You feel me? Lovely. Eat your avocados. Healthy fat. Fiber, vitamins, goodery, all up in there. And waiting for some motherfucker to shoot me a message with some kind of issue about how I'm eating. Oh, there's heavy metal in sardines. Why you gotta eat meat? Meat is bad. Oh, you gotta cook your sweet potatoes. How about this? If I want to be like you, if I want to look like you, if I want your results, I will just copy your diet. I will just do what you do so I can be just like you. Because clearly, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I have terrible energy, piss poor fucking energy. My skin is covered in fucking acne and inflammation. I don't fucking get it. I'm out of shape as fuck. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing when it comes to my food and nutrition. You're right. Let me listen to you so I can be just like you. As part of my one meal today, we're going to be whipping up some organic grass-fed ground beef. Got organic avocados, organic yams, and organic Japanese yams right there. Now, when it comes to beef, the main things I'm looking for is organic and grass-fed. But one thing I want you to keep in mind with grass-fed beef, if it doesn't say somewhere on the package 100% grass-fed and or grass-finished, it means the cow was not fully grass-fed. It means it was fed grass for some period of time in its life. You don't know how long that was, but it was finished off with grains. So they fed it grains in the last several months of its life to fatten it up, GMO corn and shit like that, and literally undoes all the benefits of it being grass-fed in the first fucking place. So when you're getting grass-fed beef, make sure somewhere it says 100% grass-fed and or grass-finished. It's going to be a fucking feast today. Let's get it. Now, I don't have any with me right now, but I also want to go over eggs. So when it comes to eggs, you ideally want organic eggs. Now, there's four kinds of eggs. We're going to go from worst to best. So standard eggs are the worst of the worst. This simply means the chickens were packed into tiny cages where they could barely move all by themselves. Then there's cage-free eggs. Really not any better. Simply means the chickens were taken out of tiny cages by themselves and just packed into massive barns full of other chickens where they really didn't have any extra space. Then there's free range, a little bit better. Chickens are still in a massive fucking barn, but there's a small hole on the side of the barn where they could go outside and get some type of outdoor access. And then the best of the best is pasture raised. This means the chickens had full outdoor access. They had plenty of room to roam about and engage in natural behaviors. So of eggs, the best of the best, organic and pasture raised. Let's go. Forearms, reverse curls. Don't let the weight relax. Keep in constant tension. Into failure, boy. And through failure, we're gonna drop set these bad boys. Where's your brachioradial set, huh? Right there. Where's that, huh? You playing, boy. Look how deeply golden these egg yolks are. It really does make a difference when they're humanely raised chickens that were free to roam outside, not condensed in tight-ass barns or cages, more nutrient-dense. All that cholesterol in there is good for you motherfuckers. That's right. It's a precursor to your hormones. Your body needs cholesterol to produce testosterone, estrogen, cortisol. You need it. It's good for you. Good sardines for breakfast. Spooky. 2 pounds organic grass-fed ground beef. Avocado and hot sauce. Bam. Somebody left this here and it's still full too. I want to tell you guys, this is fucking bullshit. If you're drinking this shit, fucking stop, okay? Just look at the damn ingredients, okay? I want you to fucking look at this shit. So, fucking sunflower oil, soybean oil, inflammatory fucking seed oils, terrible for you. Natural and artificial flavors, both of those are bullshit, okay? I mean, sucralose, what the fuck is this? Sodium hexametaphosphate. I mean, guys, this shit is fucking bullshit. If you drink this shit, you're doing yourself more harm than good. 30 grams of protein with all the fuckery to go with it. That ain't fucking food. Get that shit the fuck out of here.